guess what? I'm the threat. We the smart black men that don't care about your lives.
So you say he's not doing anything for the people right now as the president of the United States? Lowest black unemployment, lowest Asian unemployment, lowest Latino unemployment, $100 billion towards black communities. First step back, jail reform bill, stock market has all-time high, best economy we've ever had. These are all facts. You can Google it right now.
What has he done to benefit the country?
I just told you.
Repeat it.
We one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream.
Look, this guy, he say he likes my outfit. Look, check him out. He say he likes my outfit.
If I want it, I go get it. Can nobody stop me?
All right, Republicans is about can. Republic can. We can do what we want. The only enemy you have is yourself, and that's reality.
If you black and you a Democrat, you're an idiot. You only a slave if you want to be a slave. It's a choice. If you don't choose to be a slave, you're not a slave.
Y'all like Obama because he was smooth?
All criminals are smooth, man.
They don't want to represent their country. Get out of here, then. We Americans.
I'm telling you, it changes the whole narrative. Democrats, not Republicans. We took you out of slavery.
This racist-ass president seems to be doing a lot for the minorities. Y'all want to paint this narrative, make white people feel guilty for stuff they had nothing to do with? That's retarded.
But I'm black. I'm not supposed to be talking like this. That means I'm dumb. That means I can't do anything. That means I have to think like everybody else. We have to be sheep. They don't even have to sell you their vote. They don't even got to buy it from you, because black people just give it away. They don't even got to buy it from you, because black people just give it away.
They don't even got to buy it from you, because black people just give it away.
How you get so much favor on your side? Accept the measure, Lord and Savior, I replied. Thou shalt love thy neighbor, not divide. I'm a rat, that's on God. His light shines.
Donald J. Trump as the 47th president of the United States of America!